Take a look at this. That's a massive lizard spotted in the Briarcliff neighborhood in South Fort Myers yesterday. It's actually called a monitor lizard. Species like this are popular as pets in Florida.
FWC thinks it was probably a pet that escaped. NBC2's Alex Howard is uncovering the harm that these invasive creatures can do to our environment.
It's called a black-throated monitor lizard, and it's one of several different kinds of lizards popular in the exotic pet trade in Florida. He said he saw it walking along the side of the road in the Briarcliff neighborhood, and even had someone reach out to him claiming that it was their escaped pet.
You know, we live in an area here where there's a lot of wildlife.
Roger Byerly has lived in the Briarcliff neighborhood for 7 years and has seen all kinds of wildlife. But he never expected to see this.
So we drove back and forth a couple times, and then we went slow and captured a video of what we thought was a big lizard.
He was right. It was a big lizard, but not any that's native to Florida.
A lot of people reached out, and some people were like, oh, get rid of it, kill it.
FWC says this lizard is a black-throat monitor, native to East Africa and popular in the pet trade. Roger says the owner of this lizard contacted him after posting this video.
The owner reached out, and it was reporting his daughter's pet that got out. And after we had posted it, we learned that they came out and they were people were trying to locate it.
Recently, FWC put a similar species, the Nile monitor, on the state's prohibited species list after escaped pets established themselves in Cape Coral.
A lot of animals will die if you just let your pet go, but it does have the potential to become an invasive species, which we're very concerned about here.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.
All new.